You can use a variety of keyboard shortcuts in Confluence. Many people use these once they are comfortable with Confluence. We want to tell you about them now because they will save you a lot of time. There are three ways to display a list of every keyboard shortcut. In a page's view mode or edit mode, click on the question mark in the Confluence header, then Keyboard Shortcuts to view the keyboard shortcuts. Alternately, in view mode, you can simply type Shift question mark. In edit mode, you can also click on the question mark in the toolbar. You'll then see a complete list of the keyboard shortcuts. This list has three sections. General, for global shortcuts, as well as page and blog post actions, you can enable or disable general shortcuts. The editor shortcuts help you format your content with block and rich formatting options, as well as editing actions. In editor auto formatting, you can see formatting shortcuts similar to markdown for fonts, autocomplete, tables, styles, emoticons, and lists.